Was there any that had particularly bad BO?
Adrian Street. And Linda.
I would have imagined with his gimmick that he'd have the perfume on and smell like roses.
Yeah, no, not so much. And you know who else was a little stinky was the missing link.